have any sledgehammer now, right? All things very true. All right, batter down the store using the sledgehammer. Yes, the sledgehammer was very helpful. I looked at the map, the game's map, and it seems that there's a bunch of logs in this one container. Let's see if I can sledge it down. Oh. If I have it in my hands, it doesn't take as much to carry it, which I guess is nice. Yeah, I want to take this one down. What was that? Came on my left, my upper left. I wonder what it was. That is really weird. Whatever the noise, it'll, oh god. I can barely walk, oh my goodness. Logs, huh. I want to get into a chair. I think there's a chair in this warehouse. Yeah, there's the broken down door over there. No zombies in here. Maybe there's a chair upstairs. Pretty sure there is. No. Sleep. There we go, there's a chair. Now that I got the sledge, I'm gonna walk back to base. I have a general idea of how it's gonna happen. Ah, 4 o'clock in the morning, that's pretty good. Damn, this thing is really long. Yeah, that thing's heavy, but if I have it in my hands, it's heavier. Thank you. I'll take some of that disinfectant. Always helpful. It's seriously raining out there. I have a general idea of where I want to go. There's nothing I can do until it's turned over. Still need 36 if I want to make that count, that tent. That's understandable. Wow, just by walking around, I'm getting weak. It may be a long walk home. That's pretty extreme. We haven't really done anything and we're already really sleepy. Or at least tired. Tired of nothing. Our rain has gone down a bit, but still not good enough. Wow, I didn't know it, but apparently I've killed many zombies. Because I have a fairly heavy load on me, I can't really run around without getting exhausted, and that's not good. See, I'm getting exertion just from walking the heavy load. If it starts raining, I might be screwed. As fast as this might be, it's not time efficient. I'm halfway there to home. Thanks to the map, I'm doing things the easy way now. I once spaced her before. This place brings back a few memories. I was getting really low on food, and there's an airport down this way. There's an airport down this way, past all the many, many trees. My little cabin and hut thing. Oh, there's zombies. There wasn't zombies in this house back when I was playing the game earlier. Back in another save. He didn't have anything good anyways. Anything interesting though? I wouldn't take anything though. I don't have the inventory at all for it. How about we have some fun here? Ooh. Oh, it gives lighting, alright.
Yeah.
I thought it was for something else, but no. The ladder is for lighting. Doesn't increase perception at all. Just helps for when you're in the dark. Alright, so I have high exertion here. I think I will take a rest. Drop that UV glider. Wow, I can already sleep. Alright, there we go. Glad I packed for the adventure. well fed. It's pretty nice. Nearly there. Nothing interesting. Why are there zombies in this area? Usually zombies are in important areas. It's very odd. No idea. Here we go. Venturing back into my neighborhood now. Yep, this is it. About 8 in-game hours to get back home through that sleep. So far nothing has come decomposed. It's a shame. Let's see. Put all this stuff into some random space hat, shall we? Thank you. begins to rain, but that's fine by now. I think it's time I cleaned up around here. Here comes the heaviness. That means I'm slowly losing health. At least according to the game it is. Everything's looking handy dandy now. Let's see, put on that vest now. I don't think we need that paper. This stuff can go into the bags. Emblemo, my mission is complete. I now have a sledgehammer. Alright, let's do this. Alright, finally! I can now move between rooms. Alright, how am I doing? My weapon's not even hurt at all. Take out this bed. What? What? Oh. Uh-oh. Looks like I broke the bed. Come on. Failed to produce any usable materials. Oh man. That is weird. Game doesn't even know it exists.
You have retaken.
I guess I'll be on this bed for a while. Alright, nice. Now we're getting somewhere. Getting bored, huh? Guess I'll read a book then. Eating some chocolate shit up. No, but it did feed me nicely. There we go, boredom down. I'll have to clean out the floors and remove the chairs and whatever else I don't need. That also means I could take down these walls and add more, even more. Even more counters and more accessibility. Yes, I'm so glad that I'm doing this now. That I can just do all this. First of all, let's see. Say I want to make something, anything. Jeez, not even a scratch on the thing. See, this is tiresome for me. Yep, big change is here. I can see it. I can see it all. Uh-oh. That's not good. I guess it does that too, huh? That's not safe. Not safe at all. I think I'll have to be a little more methodical with that. not to waste planks and such. Whatever. Two nails should do it. Yeah, I have Carpentry 7, so I can definitely do this efficiently. Very nice, very nice. This is taking some planning here. Oh, more boredom. How normal. Alright. Everything looks fine. There's my shotgun. I was wondering where I put it. I'll put my butter knives here. Planks and four nails. Alright. So I have my barrels filled up. Nice. Wow. Just one percentage equals one water bottle. That's amazing. I have two planks, I'm very certain of it. Here we go. Blammo! Wall done. This is fine. Now, to find my metalworking stuff. Here it is for paint torch and welding mask. Oh, one of these is toxic. I see now, I'm gonna have to boil this water. That's annoying. Ooh, it let me know how to build a whole lot of things. Interesting. I got another tube out of that. I still have a lot of food, thankfully. Let's work on dismantling both these toilets and baths. The last of it. Only need one toilet and bath around here. Next, this could be slightly deadly. I'm going to take down a wall. Also, I'm going to take down these stairs. That'll be an interesting way. It'll be very interesting thing to do. I'll have to make sure I'm very ready for it, or else I can be stuck away from my base. Here's some planks. imaging school has definitely gotten nuts. Let's see. Just for this. So. So right now it's 5:20 in the afternoon. What do I want to do? Oh yeah. I want to grab planks. That makes 4 planks. And 9 nails. Where do I want to put the window? First of all, let's sledge out these walls between bathrooms. Oh. It's a real shame, we'll be taking out this wall as well. And there's 2 walls we gotta put together here. Next, we're gonna get more planks. God, I wish planks didn't take so much. Yes, yes. Maybe take out these walls as well. Yes, I see this working here very well.
put the window here. Oh, I'm just a little low on nails. I've never really done trapping, but I hope this works. Alright, I can't step on it. I thought I might hurt myself from this, but no. Game's playing me safe. Which is a good thing. Thing is, where's my normal average non-perishables? There we go. Well fed. Need to find some nails. Now that I have a window. I want to attach it with some sheet rope. It's nearly bedtime for me. Let's see. Some sheet rope. Or some sheets. I know I have some sheets around here. Bring some sheet rope from here. And I now have sheet rope. Set up. I really hope this works. I don't hurt myself or something. Nope, I hurt myself. God damn it. Why didn't it work? Ta-da! That's not fair. That's very unfair. Anyways, it's bedtime. I gotta sleep now. Boy, was I tired. Maybe just one more. Please tell me this ain't gonna happen twice. Here we go, finally, add sheet rope. Yes! Alright, sweet. That works fine. Very, very fine. Maybe I plan to add more sheet rope. You never know. Ooh, yes, we have sprouts. Are they fully done? No. They're not fertilized. Well, next growing phase. We'll never know. No disease so far. Young cabbages. That means they're almost fully done. I'm so glad. I mean, that means about 9, 18, 27, 36, 45, 54. That makes 54 cabbages. So amazingly. Next I'll have to take up these stairs now that I know that the window thing works. And then remove the doors and replace them with walls. And remove the windows and replace those with walls.
and then add them down, and then add stairs to the here. So then, like, my base is only accessible from one window or such. Probably add more windows by then. I think I'm gonna end the episode here. It was great streaming, alright?